Here I am again, back on the corner again, back where I belong, where I've always been. Everything the same, it'll never change. Back on the corner again, I'm in the healing game. Down those edge of streets, down those engine roads.
It's quite difficult to get this off. I wish the car was facing the other way round, because then the sun would shine on the bonnet. That's better. I'll turn the car around, now the sun's shining on the bonnet, getting rid of all that ice.
In the healing game, will the cowboys sing?
Okay, yes, I am back. I can't even describe what the past 3 weeks have been like for me. I did get COVID in the end. I know that last test on my last video I said was negative. I went deteriorated pretty quick following uploading that video, and for at least 1 week it was hell. My temperature just soared, I couldn't sleep, I was too hot, I was too cold. My appetite completely went. I've lost over a stone in weight. I don't know if you can see it in my face. I just couldn't eat anything without feeling completely like it was just the hardest chore ever to eat anything, even soup. I had the paramedics out on week one because my coughing was just absolutely off the scale. So I was anxious and I wanted someone to check me over. The paramedics were great. I had a man and a woman, and they came round and they did a heart check. They stuck all their stickers on me. They checked my lungs. They told me that I would get through it, and it just gave me a lot of reassurance. But I still had another week of hell. I can't even describe what it was like. It was horrendous. I was constantly coughing. I was so weak. I couldn't do any chores at all. The only thing I could do was sit, and because I couldn't sleep all night, I was trying to sleep in the day, but it was difficult. I mean, I was so weak, I could not even walk up the stairs without stopping halfway, sitting on the stairs to catch my breath and then carry on the rest of the way. That's how bad it was. I'm just so grateful to all the prayers and the practical help that I've been given from friends, and I've sort of got through. I'm not 100% yet. I've still got another week off work. I still get quite tired, but I am feeling more like I've got some energy now. I can do things, like I scraped the car off, I've done chores around the house, I can cook again. Things are definitely improving. You know, I always knew there would be a risk in catching COVID because I'm out such a lot with my job and just doing life, and I've never really been afraid of the virus, but you know, when I got it, I just thought this is just the worst thing ever. I've never felt so ill ever, and it totally took me by surprise. But I do feel better. I know I'm coughing a little bit and I may sound a little bit lethargic, but my goodness, you should have seen me just a week ago. Anyway, I'm gonna try and get on with some chores. There's plenty of things that need doing, particularly the ironing. Oh man. Oh Bonnie, don't you like the snow? Oh Bonnie, it's so boring. You always want to be in, don't you? Right, I've decided the housework can wait because I want to build a snowman. And it looks to me like there's plenty of snow to do it.
Okay, I'm hoping Connor will come out and join me first.
It's actually quite hard to build a snowman. Okay, it's pretty tall, but we haven't done his head yet, have we, Con? It's actually quite difficult to build a snowman's head.
It's quite tall now, isn't it? Still only 3'5", but yeah.
Well, no, I think he's quite big.
After a couple of hours, we have finished our snowman. Have a look at this. Alan.
Hey, I think he's really cool.
And he's big.
Alan the snowman.
Alan Sheldon.
He's a peaky blinder. That's what he is. He's
got blue boots for eyes.
Yes. And he's got a carrot for a nose. And he's got stick arms.
And a pouch.
A pouch.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Stylish. He's got little arms, isn't he? And he's still at the gym.
Yeah. They're twigs, but you know, they're going to get there.
You gonna kick him down now or what?
No, he can stay there.
Aww, he looks really good.
I tell you what, building a snowman is no joke. Hard work.
It's the coronavirus press update from Downing Street. Matt Hancock. They're talking mostly about the vaccine rollout. Okay, so I have made a start on my Titanic ship. Obviously, it's a very delayed start because I meant to do this a while back, but I wasn't well enough. But I have made a start now. But the only problem is I've screwed it up somewhere this end because it's some of the pieces have come off and I've messed it up. And now I can't think what I'm doing.
I need Marcus to help me, but he's being reluctant. He's playing PlayStation.
I just really need a bit of help. I just can't do this anchor side.
I'm just gonna leave it for tonight and see if I can get my brain in gear with it tomorrow.
Hello, Harry. Yeah, it was fun to build the snowman today, although ours isn't really that professional. He's got a bit of a disjointed body and a strange face. I mean, I've seen some seriously professional snowmen on Instagram today. I mean, we've got Olaf. The snowman and all sorts of other professional looking creation. I'm very happy with our Alan anyway.